And the clearance will go the way of Southwell. Trapped by Whittlesey. His hand pass.
Pocket, he goes there now. And he's got enough carry. Good defensive pressure from Mckenzie. Undersized in terms of height, but read it well. And how about the underground hand pass as well from Jack Strange?
Adelaide, and it's resulted in a free going away of Carpenter's. Helicopter punt kick inside 50, a poor one.
He strikes it from 48 metres. It's a beautifully timed kick. This one, and Mckenzie.
Wilton Mundora, the hand pass releasing Mckenzie. He does well to get on the non-preferred right. It's a good-looking kick, looking for a teammate there in Frampton.
And a chance now for Jackson Press, or didn't fall kindly for him. And relieving some pressure, Trent McKenzie's got it out wide. And
big man's had a good day at the office today as the hand pass and intercept mark from Hewitt. Gives it off to Mckenzie. Hello, worm-burning kick from outside 50 is a goal.
The third quarter here at Albert and Oval this afternoon. Round 12 action and a great mark taken by Mckenzie there.
Now he finds Frederick off the right boot. A good kick inside 50 and a nice lead and mark from Mckenzie. So Trent Mckenzie in the right forward pocket down there at the Scott Hodges or City end. He's on the right side for a left footer. Nice looking kick, just stabs at it, straight through the middle. Two to Mckenzie, eight.
And his kick is a good one to advantage of McBean. Getting across was Mckenzie, did that well.
Plays on, wants a lead, he's got Madjock, but a great mark, reading it beautifully, was Trent Mckenzie.
McBean running past, but he's also got Scharenberg further up the field. Good. Defensive pressure was great from Trent Mckenzie, elite work from him.